Important Cricut tip. Never use cotton balls, toilet paper, or paper towels to clean your blanks with. These all have lint that can transfer onto the glass. Instead, use this. Coffee filters are cheap and, most importantly, lint-free. Rip it in half to save on materials. You don't need much. Rubbing alcohol gets rid of any dirt, oils, or residue that will make your vinyl peel. That's how you clean your blanks before applying vinyl the right way.